To the headlines now, we are learning the identity of the person killed in a nightclub shooting over the weekend. Knoxville police say Pablo Roberto Nunez Acosta was found dead at the Pulpo Loco on Alcoa Highway around 2:30 Sunday morning, and two others were taken to UT Medical Center, one with life-threatening injuries, another with less serious injuries. KPD is questioning witnesses. Anyone with information is asked to contact East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers.